Ultras Medical Research Foundation to deliver the special address.
Distinguished Governor of Puducherry, Madam Kiran Bedi, Dr. Georgie Abraham, Mr. Dave, Kavita, and Anbarish. I am really delighted to be here this evening because I have always admired Madam Kiran Bedi. I was once traveling from Delhi back to Chennai, and I wanted to read a paper in the aircraft. That was the day she had got her Magsaysay Award. There was a short profile of it. Ma'am, I'm not telling an untruth. I really went into raptures. I was thinking, if a person in uniform in the police department can do so much, I think if everybody, there are more people like her, our country will be flying high. This organization is doing a very wonderful job. You find they are compiling the industrialists, medical profession, and the social workers. I have never seen many combinations like this, because it's either one or two professions together. Here comes social service. It's very laudable, because we might excel in our profession, but what is life if we don't give part of it to the poor? That is possible in this organization. So Mr. Dave, I have lot of admiration for you also. Now, you all thought that plastic surgery, I'm a Padmashree, etc. But let me tell you, I have spent the whole of plastic surgery in looking after burns. Burns is not a desirable event, but that is where I was posted. And 23 years I worked in Kilpauk Medical College in the Department of Burns. I could have become anything in the hierarchy, but I love burns. I like to treat them. And I was also thinking, as diseases are hitting hard on us, like what happened in the bakery fire in Chennai, as I was driving, I was thinking, I wish we had a madam like Governor Kiran Bedi, who could have managed the situation much better. I am not praising you, ma'am. I felt in my heart, because high tension accidents, even now you find wires flying on top of the roads. They are not earthed. And there is no regulation for high tension burns. Flats have high tension burn wires so close that we get children completely burnt. Not to miss child abuse. I have lot of children, female children, who are dipped in hot water and they are brought on the day of birth. What do we do with them? How do we organize them? How much can we do? Actually, the country has too much to cater. I have to say that it is a very wonderful event, and I am looking forward to your speech, because I want to see what all you are going to think and do in terms of fire accidents. Thank you, ma'am.